Welcome back to Radiator Springs, my friend. I will meet you at Flo's. Oh, I have so much to tell you.
Hey, you're here. Welcome home, amigos.
It's good to see you too, fellas. Say, you remember my girlfriend Holley, right? She's here for our date.
Charmed.
Oh, man, I'd love to hang out, but I gotta go meet Flo at the farm for a picnic. Don't want to keep a girl waiting.
Luigi has been working on a new racetrack for our town, but I need your help to keep everything on schedule. Here is a GPS compass. It will be your guide. Just follow the arrow, and you will know where to go.
If you want, you can have more than one mission open at a time. The mission log will help you keep track of them. Let's open it up and take a look. From here, you can get to both the mission log and the toy store. Open the mission. This shows all the missions you've accepted and lets you activate a particular... Great! To Luigi's to customize the tires on the tourist cars.
Ah, see? This is much better.
Watch it! Wait! Are you telling me this is Radiator Springs? Oh!
What can I get you, sugar?
How about starting with some jumper cables? This place is putting me to sleep.
Well, I guess if you're not gonna order anything, I suggest you keep rolling.
Yeah, whatever. I'm out of here.
Can you go see what Chick wants so he can stop bothering my customers? I've been thinking, honey, and what I need is something loud and splashy to drive customers to the cafe. So how about you go do a nice big jump right in front of my sign? Folks are sure to take notice of that.
Press the building buttons to activate each building's hidden features.
Did the trick. Thanks, sugar. Oh, sugar. One of those tractors must have backfired and set those hay bales a-burning. We gotta bash them up or that fire's gonna spread to town. Nicely done, sugar. That's about the most exciting thing that happened around here in weeks, and my Ramone missed it. Now where could that man have gone to?
Fantastic! Complete the laps to win.
Thank you.
talking about.
You did it! See ya. So, are you up for a challenge? Challenge initiated. Collect this many. Here's the time limit. Fantastic. Looking great. Almost done. Great finish.
Let me tell you, honey, I'm overheating. Those hot rods are scaring my customers. Somebody ought to catch them and lock them up at Mater's impound lot.
Attention! Everything you'll need to bring Law and Order to Radiator Springs is available in Sarge's Surplus Hut, which is available in the toy store. Upgrade your turbo to race at speeds you never thought possible. You'll wonder why you ever drove so slow. So race on over to the toy store now.
Honey, I'll tell you, with Sarge and Sheriff both on vacation, this town needs some law and order.
Race you to the barn!
If you want to race with the big cars, you must get a turbo upgrade. You can't even buy one in the store. You see? It's so easy.
See you! Of course, it's not as good as it is to see me. Hey! It's Lightning McQueen, my biggest fan!
Jump and throw the car you're towing to cover even more distance.
Lightning! You must stop by.
Yeah, it's me! How about a friendly little race around town? On second thought, you better take a practice lap first. Don't want you to hurt yourself. Too much. Another win for Lightning McQueen. A friendly little race around town. What? What is this? I want a rematch!
Want a challenge? Great! Here we go! Complete the laps to win.
Ah, hello. Marvelous to see you again. Thought I just might take a holiday here in Radiator Springs. And Sarge was nice enough to let me stay at his surplus hut. It seems word of the big race has attracted all types to Radiator Springs. Chrome agrees that it's time to activate you. Unfortunately, there's a catch. You must prove you're capable of running the latest training regimen, the Chromeathlon. Oh, shift well. Carry on. Couldn't have done that better myself.
Why bother with one missile when you can have three? Experience firepower of truly epic proportions, three explosions at a time.
Yes, I must give to you a few helpful tips before you try the new racetrack. First, you must learn to drift. It is what all the truly famous race cars are doing now. Plus, with Fillmore's new fuel, you will build your turbo power each time you do it. Come, let us practice. Just lean into your turn, and you will be drifting. Easy, no? Perfecto! Now you are ready to race on the new track. Go and stretch out your tires.
Want to give it a try?
Hoping I'd run into you. With all the suspicious activity around town, you'd best brush up on your stealth skills. I suggest you take a moment to surprise a few tractors.
Sometimes this is too easy.
Think you have what it takes, rookie? Purchase the chrome-issued machine guns and show us what you got.
Ah, Guido. He likes to play this little game where he hides. But I have no time for the seeking. Please, you must find him and tell him to get back to work. Buongiorno, Lightning. Must help Luigi. I have a surprise for the town, but now it is ruined. All the supplies, they have fallen off the helicopter. Lightning, my friend. You must stop by and visit anytime you want.
Are you up for a challenge? Fantastic. Here we go. For a peace-loving good time with a selection of all organic fuels, add Fillmore's taste into your town. Complete the laps to win. Thank you. You did it!
Good-for-nothing hot rods crashed into my mailbox, and I'm expecting an important letter. Any chance you can find me a new one, honey? The mail truck's on time today.
So, are you up for a challenge? Fantastic. Here we go. Initiated. Complete the laps to win. Finish! Ready to play? You ready for this? Okay, next time.
You should see the racing hub. Luigi has it made for our town. It is magnifico. Just follow the balloons Guido dropped on his way to the track. And prepare not to believe your eyes. Lightning, my friend. Now you are ready to race on the new track. Go and stretch out your tires. Oh, and if you happen to smash through the shipping crates Guido forgot to remove, well, that's very good too.
Now that was fun. Luigi, You need to get some more pros out here to break in this track.
You mean like a big race invitational with a grandstand full of spectators and banners everywhere and Luigi offering a free admission with every tire purchase?
Well, now, that wasn't exactly what I was...
I will invite the world's greatest race cars to the Radiator Springs International Race Invitational. This will be our town's finest moment.
Need a place for tourists to park their wheels? With the Cozy Cone Motel, your guests will never have to idle around town.
Guido put up balloons, yes, but he put them all in the wrong places. Please, you must help Luigi pop them.
They'll never see it coming when you use Chrome's new mortar upgrade.
From above, Francesco can be admired from all angles, no? To all the ladies, this is for you. Can beat a Francesco.
My heart, it is broken. Everybody said, Luigi, the track is fine. Fine. Fine is not fantastico. Fine is not numero uno. Fine is nothing. To heal my heart, I must give them something new. See, an event never seen before. It will be... I know! The backwards track race! Will you help me?
Yeah.
Francesco is fabulous. It is Francesco's curse.
Bravissimo! Grazie, grazie! I am saying thank you many times because I am so grateful.
To all the ladies, this is for you.
The Super Pipe is the place to go above and beyond ordinary air tricks. Get it now and see for yourself.
snow might not stop the mail, but I'm telling you, a traffic jam sure can. Think you could break up all that congestion so the mail can get through?
Touch of history with Radiator Springs Curios. There's no better way to find and collect your favorite roadside memorabilia. To bring it on.
You know, man, my organic fuels are awesome, but I've been thinking, why not go all the way and make a fuel so cool you only need one tank of it? Ever! Talk about loving the planet, man! I almost got the recipe figured out. You think you could find some corn for me to add to it? It'll fill your turbo meter, man. Trust me. Hey, why don't you drive around a bit and see how it road tests?
Now I present to you the car that takes Luigi's breath away with every turn of a car. Carla Veloso!
Awesome news, man. A famous stunt car says he wants to use our stunt park. Sweet, huh? So I thought maybe you could do a few stunts around town, you know, to get his attention. It'd have to be really good, though. You in?
Try performing a trick combo. It'll earn you even more.
Thank you.
I'm impressed. Whoever this guy is, he's gotta be inspired by that.
You really haven't done air tricks till you've experienced the thrill of the full pipe. Get flying!
Hey, I know my last batch of fuel didn't have the zing we wanted, right? But I got it figured out. It's pumpkins, man, not corn. Can you bring me some pumpkins for my new brew? Yeah, the pumpkins really helped, but it's still not as sweet as I'd like it to be. I guess I gotta just keep experimenting. Help yourself, though.
That's nicer than a truck full of nice stuff. I knowed I was good.
So, are you up for a challenge? Challenge initiated. Complete the laps to win. Thank you. You win!
I'm so embarrassed. I was cruising to meet Flo for our date, and I ran out of gas. Can you tow me back to the cafe for a fill-up? Hey, all you gotta do is drive near me and release the tow cable. Then when I'm hooked up, you can drive like I'm not even here. But I am, so don't forget to take me to the cafe. When we get there, just release the tow cable and say, adios! Hey, all you gotta do is drive near me and release the tow cable. Hey, all you gotta do is drive near me and release the tow cable. Muchas gracias. As soon as I fill up, I'm getting back to my date.
Tow two things at once. It's twice the fun. Get the Daisy Chain Link in the toy store now.
Oh, you gotta help me, man. I'm trying out for this new reality show. Detail my dents. And I can't find my premium paint cans anywhere.
Want to give it a try?
Great! Here we go. Here's the score to beat. The time to beat. Try performing a trick combo. It'll earn you even more.
Oh!
Awesome!
That's what I'm talking about. Talking about?
Hola, Mater.
Hey.
You did it!
All right, Mater! My paint cans. Hey, thanks. I gotta get started on a design for my entry video.
Color your town any way you want with Ramone's House of Body Art. Check it out.
How's it going, man? Oh, man, I just saw the latest episode of Detail My Dents, and it was all about tricked-out sedans. So you gotta help give one of my customers a new custom color so I can impress the producers. Hey, good to see you, man.
You ready for this? Great! Here we go. Here's the goal. Watch the clock. Great, one more. Awesome! Great finish! Thank you.
Want to give it a try?
Challenge initiated. Here's the goal. Here's the time limit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Almost there. You win!
You must stop by. So many real race cars right here in Radiator Springs. And just in time for the first big race on our fabulous new track. Luigi would be honored to have you race with them. All cars are welcome, of course. But we must show them that Radiator Springs cars are the best, no? Luigi knew you would win. It's all in the tires.
There's a monster inside you, and it's time to unleash it.
Get the monster truck tire upgrade and start stomping!
You gonna help me out with that paint job? The new season of Detail My Dents is gonna start soon.
I didn't even break a sweat.
Hey, you gonna help me out with that paint job? The new season of Detail My Dents is gonna start soon.
Play? Ready to play? Fantastic! Here we go. Here's the goal. Here's the time limit. Great! Fantastic! Almost done! Great!
Oh yeah, ka-chow!
You did it! Fantastic. Challenge initiated. Here's the goal. Watch the clock. Fantastic. Awesome!
What I'm talking about.
Great! Fantastic! Brilliant! Fantastic! Great! One more! Fantastic!
Oh yeah! Ka-chow!
Great finish! ready to take it to the next level? Here we go. Collect this many. The time to beat. Looking great. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Almost there. Brilliant.
Woo-hoo! I wasn't even in my top gear.
You win! Great. Challenge initiated. Collect this many. Here's the time to beat. Great! Fantastic! Brilliant! Fantastic! Almost done. You did it.
I finally got that letter I was expecting. It's from the girls I worked with back in my show car days. Now the old Motorama gang's getting back together for a reunion in Radiator Springs. I gotta make sure everything's firing on all pistons. That's where you come in, honey. Some of those hot rods stole the license plates from the side of Lizzie's curio shop and scattered them across the countryside.
ready to bring it on. Back for more? Great! So, are you up for a challenge? Here we go! Here's the goal. Watch the clock. Looking great! Awesome. Great finish! Fantastic. Here's your objective. Here's the time limit. Give it a try. Here we go. Complete the laps to win. You did it! So, are you up for a challenge? Ready to play? Challenge initiated. Complete the laps to win. Thank you.
license plate. Now, I suppose I better make good on my promise. Here you go, honey. Enjoy.
Want a challenge? Here we go. Complete the laps to win.
I done done did it.
See ya. Sometimes you have to tow more than one car at a time, and that's what tow chain extensions are for.
Hey, you gonna help me out with that paint job? The new season of Detail My Dents is gonna start soon.
Oh, yeah, I knew this would look cool, but your touch really did the trick. I gotta go find my camera.
I was a tractor, I'd be acting strange too. They must be scared of the storm. Better get them towed back to the barn. They'll be safe there.
Okay, next time.
I wasn't even in my top gear.
It appears the statue of Stanley blew away in the storm. If you locate it, you'll bring a much-needed morale boost to the town. Normally I'd be suspicious, but nature's to blame for the statue's disappearance this time.
Hey, glad you're here. We got a lot of buildings damaged by the storm. Wanna help me repaint them?
I knew you got my vision. Yeah, the town is looking great.
I am honored to announce the arrival of the great Japanese racer, Shu Todoroki!
Thank you.
Chrome's satellite imagery shows several cars stuck in precarious spots around town. Looks like it's time for a little search and rescue, eh?
We need a few bits of ka-chow around town to show those other race cars who we support.
Thank you. Perfect. To relieve.
Bellissima! Our town is beautiful! And not a moment too soon. Guido and I have made a new reverse track race event that you must enter. Our finalist has arrived, oh, and he's from my home country. It is Francesco.
Yeah.
the answer finally came to me, man. I just had to, like, open my mind to it. To make a hot-burning organic fuel, you gotta use hot organic vegetables. You know, like peppers. You think you could round up some of those spicy peppers for me so I can test it out?
Those vandals you captured earlier have escaped from the impound. You've got to bring them in before they do any more damage.
There's a monster inside you, and it's time to unleash it. Get the monster truck tire upgrade and start stomping.
I can't believe it. The Radiator Springs International Race Invitational is starting. You must let Luigi announce your arrival. Everyone, my whole heart says welcome to the Radiator Springs International Race Invitational. Racers, please to your places.
Take a good look, losers. Last time you'll be seeing my grill. Get it? I'll be in front of you!
Him, I almost like. Of course, Francesco would have said it better, but still.
Something's been out of alignment ever since you came to town, and now, right before the big race, Fillmore's fuel's gone missing.
Yeah, whatever. We're gonna get this race started or what?
Yeah.
You're through, Chick Hicks. Enjoy your next stop, the impound lot.
Wait, man. I've been looking for a perfect wreck to fix up or detail my dance. And dude, you're the worst looking car I've ever seen. What do you think, Flo? I can start out with a nice coat of candy apple red.
Mm-hmm. And don't forget the lightning bolt.
Red? Lightning bolt? Ah!
Shoot.
Holly, I forgot about our date.
That's all right, Mater. Maybe we can go to Flo's after the race.
You got it.
Mater, Holley, you coming?
You win. Right behind you, buddy.
Buongiorno, Lightning. Lightning, my friend.